41 goals on the season. Elects to shoot and buries it. Jess Roach gets the Catamounts on the board. Cage, number 26, looking to feed a cutter down low. Quick stick and a goal. And the Seawolves tied. It's Amber Kouperis. Up ahead, Kristen Yavoli with space, dropping off for a low shot and a goal from Marciniak. 57 goals here in her senior campaign. Make it 58. Sydney Moss, the all-time single-season goals record holder at the University of Vermont. 58 tallies in a single season, with a chance to tie the all-time single-season points record now for Moss. Steps toward goal, shoots and scores. 68 points for Sydney Moss. Van Dyke stepping toward the target and buries it inside the right pipe, and it's 3-3. And cuts back in behind the cage, feeding it right side, stepping in front for a shot and a goal. It's Murphy for Stony Brook with her first of the day. And it's 6-3 in favor of the Seawolves. McKendrick, I should say, maybe stepping inside for a lefty shot, and she scores. Carly McKendrick gets the Catamounts back to within two. It's 6-4. Vanderzom to make it 6-5. Bounce shot and a goal. Vanessa Vanderzom goes far side this time, and it's a one-goal game. Get back under action. Here's Vanderzom looking down. Lowest shot, and she scores. Vanessa Vanderzom ties the game with 1:37 left to go. It's her second straight goal. Cats have come back from three down at 6-6. Chasing along with Jenna Agostino, picks it back up. Central feed, Gallerani with it. Shot, she scores! Sam Gallerani, a 4-0 run. And with 1:13 to go, the Cats have the lead. It's 7-6. Shot will have to come fast from Kouperis. Puts it on goal, and she scores. Amber Kouperis, as time expires, sends the game to overtime. 9 points on the season for her. Down low, Roach. Weak angle shot, and she scores. Inside the left pipe for Jess Roach, her second of the day. And with 21 seconds left in the first half of OT, the Cats take the lead. It's 8-7. Up top, Rubino. 3 seconds left to go. Spinning toward target. Lost her stick, and time expires. Catamounts with a huge upset here on senior day. Taking down the defending America East champion, Stony Brook Seawolves, by a final score of 8-7.